The French president makes his debut in Brussels, but it will take him more than smiles to succeed.